Olive Ridley Tuttle. I'm doing this video for information purpose. The species is listed as vulnerable under International Union for Conservation of Nature. The sea turtles are protected under the Migratory Species Convention and also under the Convention of International Trade on Wildlife Flora and Fauna, that is CITES. These turtles are found in warm and tropical waters, primarily in the Pacific and Indian Ocean, and also in the warm waters of the Atlantic Ocean. Turtle nesting beach is at Karmathang in North and Middle Andaman near Mayabandar. Releasing hatchlings into the sea, it's a routine process. The government, especially the forest department, conserving these vulnerable species. Turtle nesting is a common and continuous process due to favorable and undisturbed tropical beaches. This endangered and vulnerable species accorded Schedule 1 animal under a Wildlife Protection Act. Olive Ridley turtles are endangered marine species, visited at the mouth of rivers Rishikulya and Devi, apart from Gahirmata Marine Sanctuary in Orissa, to lay eggs. An olive ridley turtle usually lays about over 100 eggs, from which hatchlings emerge after about 45 to 60 days. Creating awareness by involving locals, fishermen, and other persons involved in the conservation and protection of ecological biodiversity in the area is the need of the hour. Please do subscribe this channel. If you like this video, please share it.